Why would a finance agent or institution wish to see farm accounts before granting a loan? Is it A, to ensure that the farm can return the payment with interest? B, to determine the number of workers on the farm? C, to identify the farm manager? Or D, to share with the government? The answer is A, to ensure that the farm can return the payment with interest.